was born in a little town called Hope, Arkansas, 3 months after my father died.
I remember that old two-story house where I lived with my grandparents. They had very limited incomes. It was in 1963 that I went to Washington and met President Kennedy at the Boys Nation program. And I remember just thinking what an incredible country this was, that somebody like me, you know, had no money or anything, would be given the opportunity to meet the president. That's when I decided that I could really do public service because I cared so much about people. I worked my way through law school with part-time jobs, anything I could find. And after I graduated, I really didn't care about making a lot of money. I just wanted to go home and see if I could make a difference. We've worked hard in education and health care to create jobs, and we've made real progress. Now it's exhilarating to me to think that as president, I could help to change all our people's lives for the better and bring hope back to the American dream.